Hello everybody, this is Capagano and today we're trying out Cyber Hunter. It's a better royale but a little different than normal. You have special powers that you can equip during gameplay. Shields, healing, a drone. You can even invoke yourself a motorcycle. So let's try this and see what it happens. At the moment it's on mobile as well, so you probably already played it on mobile, but when we played it on mobile it was they didn't have any area servers, so the ping was horrifying. As you can see here, I can jump out from anywhere and I can open my parachute. It's a semi parkour type of deal and you can climb anything like this, bam bam, Spider-Man style, and then just jump like phew. And pew pew. And pew pew. Okay, so they have a system like creative destruction with the ratings. Like the shining star of the bright new future. Now the only thing I appreciate in this game is that they bothered opening this door so people will jump out the door, not through the back of a closed door. So thank God for that. As you can see, the map is pretty big. We have vehicles as well in this game. Let's go to Angela. And I like the parachuting system because bam, shifting time. At least there's no parachute. Yeah, of course you can pay monthly subscription to unlock things, or you can just buy the battle pass. I guess it's up to you. It's kind of a different style of combat than normal, I'm guessing, so. And you can do this by pressing C, yay, jumping away. Oh yeah, and a lot of the things are destroyable, like the fences right there. I will show you immediately. And the weapons are quite interesting as well. They shoot quite, all of them are different. Come on, open that. Of course, armor and things like that. So let's say that fence right there, I don't like it. Bam! This is how you shoot normally, then this is the normal scope, I guess, the 4 or the 5, I don't remember which one I do. I took... Well, most of the items are picked up automatically, like cores for weapons, red helmets and things like that, bullets for your particular weapons, and the cores are something like you do more damage. Like this is an SMG core. The moment I got as you can see, this one as well has a core on it, and the core does special effects, unlock skill overcharge, increase damage, and so on, so on. Alright, basic gloves, killer whale shotgun, the different type of things, like bam, bam. I mean, every weapon kind of shoots differently, so it's up to you to know. Ah! Right there! There's our first enemy! Boom! Boom! And now we use the skill. I put down a healing thing for me and my teammates, even though I don't have a teammate. Oh yeah, I like the Omega one. This is... As you can see, we have a skin on this weapon. This is right clicking. Easy, and then normal shooting. I really like the skins in this game just purely because of, look at that, look at those flowers. Now, the sad, what? The, really? Right, no more bullets. Boom. Boom shakalaka. Did I get some SMG ammo in this? Oh, thank God I did. Of course you have snipers and things like that. You know what, I'm gonna try a sniper this time. Damn, that's a nice zoom. As you can see, the sniper shoots one after another, so you don't need to try to readjust the situation after every shot. Whoa. I thought that satellite was a human. I was about to end that satellite's career. Alright, so I don't have a lot of ammunition on this. Oh really, come on. You wanna go? Huh? Can you? Oh yeah, we have achievements and things like that to progress in the battle pass. The problem with this, even if you pick EU, some people might actually join the EU servers even though they're from Asia or something like that, and they will have extreme lag. Alright, let me also show you the drone. If I press F3, I have a drone that shoots with me. Of course, the moment I actually shoot as well. Okay, Omega. Right, let's see here. As you can see here, bam, bam, bam. He shoots as well. Of course, it's some. It has some times before it disappears. It's not unlimited or anything like that. As you can see, he shoots as well. And now, of course, if I had any problem, I will just use F1 to create a shield. You can create towers as well to hide in them, but they're pretty easy to destroy. So it's up to you. And to actually, as you can see in the write down, you need some. You need cubes to activate this power, so it's not based upon kills or anything like that. These are the cubes that you need to create that, and of course you can create your own motorcycles and things like that, but I don't know, I don't like it. And the most important thing in this game, trees are destroyable, as well as you saw with walls. Oh, I cannot wait to get in a vehicle in a couple of seconds. Get down from that. Oh, anyway, you can climb from it. Everything you can climb it. You can climb a tree if you want. If you're into that sort of things, like this tree right here. Batman! And then just jump out of it. You're gonna die. Boy. Yep. Another one bite the dust. Sad for you. Oh, direct confrontation. Yeah, boy. Give it to me. Come on, take the rest dot if you don't need it. I don't. Okay. Of course, you press tab for the inventory. You can see that attachments. You can see the shotgun cords you're not using. You can let go of them. Even though you have a decent amount of space, if you have too many things, you cannot get more ammo for the weapon you're using. So this is one of the cars. As you can see here, they have, wait, alright, still good, let's go there. Alright, so they all have nitro, which is fucking great. Now let me show the most important thing in this game. You can do this. Oh, I saw somebody. Yeah, you cannot escape me. And we just achieved status legendary, so at the moment we're the best player in this server. Of course the cars have durability, so the harder you hit them against trees or they get shot, they will die eventually. Which is very sad, which is very very sad. Let's just say that tree right there, I don't like that tree. Yep, you take it down. You take everything down. Wait, where am I going? Stop it. Alright. Seems at the moment we all good for the... Stop it. Did I shoot or did somebody else shoot? Ah, I see him. What's up, boy? What's up, boy? Wanna die? It seems he wanted to die. Very sad for him. Of course, the most easiest thing to win in this game is simple. Don't forget to do this while in combat. Don't forget to use your powers. Don't try to play this like a normal battle royale type of things, because you will die. You need to use your brain. You need to make sure you're jumping off buildings. actually using vehicles, or if you don't want to search for a vehicle, even though they're pretty easy to find. There are like four types of vehicles, if I'm not mistaken. Is there are two with nitros, there's one with a giant, what's it called? What is it called, goddammit? A giant saw blade in it, which you can grind people and grind trees as well, and cars. Yeah, I don't know what hit you, as always. And of course there's the bike, which you can summon, like I showed you the powers. And of course you have a lot of powers, you have an EMP, you have a grenade launcher, you have a freezing weapon, which you actually freeze them. Like you actually see it, like in X-Men type of thing, so that's amazing as well. And of course if you use the freeze rate, if you have a teammate to play with you on that, it will be easy to kill a lot of people. And of course the better you play this game, the it will match make you with better players as well, so it'll not be everything so easy. But of course it's not that easy. You can always find somebody who will ruin your day. Because a lot of people don't know how to heal in this game, they will not use bandages, so of course when I find them like that dude right there didn't have full health or ammo as actually armor like you see I have right now, because I want to change the different type of gravities on the armor as well. So you have a decent weapon with cores and magazine extensions on them like I have right now, it will be quite easy to kill a lot of people. As you can see, there's a car right there, because this one is kind of smoking, sad for her. Of course you can use the SMG to shoot all the way there as well, but better to use a sniper or anything like that. And in this game you saw on the minimap right down there, you can actually see them walking around you with little red footsteps, or you can see them, you can see the direction they're shooting like that. So it's a little easy in that perspective. Let's try. Whoa. Really? Oh. Okay. I have enough to use the power. Let's see here how it's gonna go down. Alright, I'm healed. The circle, I'm right in the circle at the moment, so in theory I will not try to go after it, so I'm just gonna stay right here. Even though I could take the sniper from the package. No, I don't like snipers, so I'll not try to use it. Even though you can use an assault rifle with a giant ass scope like this one. What kind of level does this go? Oh! Yeah, I saw him. Right, F2 on this. Of course you can see them if they use their powers as well, like if they had the drone as well you could see it. So you'll definitely know what they're using. At the moment that that girl was just a sitting duck for me. Of course you have energy drinks that makes you go much faster if needed. There's a lot of things here. Of course you cannot build like in Fortnite or anything like that, so that's good if you like the old school type of battle royale with with no building at all and just skill sets. And of course this idea of jumping up everywhere and climbing anything your little heart desires. Well then, this is a game for you. And probably if you use the tips like always do this while you're fighting and make sure you're not staying like this while you're just like because you'll definitely die. Make sure you use the power as well, you'll definitely win a game. And this is the road to victory I'm doing right now. Let's see here how many are left. So there are 23 left, I killed 13. The circle is right here, the zone as you can see it's with red. And I'm right now waiting for, I'm guessing, my next victim. Yeah, make sure you don't forget to reload after every kill, because you don't wanna be in the middle of a gunfight and you'll be like just be like, oh right, I couldn't kill it. Oh, oh. There you go, another one by the dust. This is a nice area to wait for them to come. Yeah, of course you can go straight into them and just run around the map. Nobody's telling you to stay in one spot, but at the moment, by the looks of the circle, as you can see right here, it's better just to wait for them, because you don't know if they have any grenade launchers or any kind of weapon that will deal the extreme damage to you while you're in a car, which is quite sad. So you don't want to get caught, like, let's say around there. Ah, as you can see, the footsteps, and she's right here. Yeah, this game has no boots, so you will always play against real players, unless you wanna select it to play with boots, and that means you and your teammate will be against like one or two other players and the rest are boots. But this is a normal match, this is a solo match. Of course you have duo squads and so on like normal. Come on, come on, come on. And he dead. Like he dead. Alright, you know, let's get on this tree. And then we just scout a little. The graphics are pretty nice, and I guess the system requirements do not want so much. I'm playing on Extreme HD, like the best one. So it looks pretty decent. It looks quite well. You need to know that YouTube is a little with high quality videos. Yeah, what you gonna do? What you gonna watch? Yeah, I thought so as well. As you can see, I saw her shooting. Damn, an 8 scope. That would be very good. Wait a second. Do I have the 8 scope on this? Wait, I have the 6 scope on that. Alright, the 8 scope you cannot use unless it's a sniper. Well, 6 scope is quite decent on an assault rifle. And of course, each assault rifle fires differently. This one fires in bursts and it's a little higher. The blue one fires normally. They all do different amount of damage, so... just try to find the one you're happy playing with. I like playing with the Omega SMG. I don't know. I think the rate of fire and the number of bullets is pretty decent in this one. Damn, son, you're down. As you can see, this is the energy drink. It heals you up as well, but in the same time makes you faster. As you can see, this one has a lot of armor on him, so nice. Go to sleep. Whoa, right there. Alright, F3, my little robot. And there you go, 20 kills, easy victory. Fatal Strike. Competitive solo. Of course, this has ranking as well, tile in it, so with each level, I guess. The costumes are pretty nice and it's not that expensive, I'm guessing, if you wanna play on it, and if you don't want any costumes or anything like that, you can just play normally. Of course, you can use the in-game money to buy yourself a crate of costumes like this one. Of course, it's random what you get and you don't get them permanently, so right now there's a new event where you can get permanent clothing by completing different events during the day, and they'll give you the stuff. So thanks for watching, see you again later, peace.